So, Iman, there is already IBP here, IBP module 2. You can connect 3.
Yeah.
In the module, there is already include.
Yeah.
And here, here also. It will appear here.
It can be. But the thing is, when this is from the application Philips.
Yeah, this is
for hemodynamic.
Hemodynamics.
That's why this is the issue now.
This one is not, there is also IBP for this one. Why? Not working.
That's why not working. This is, we are using that one. I told
you. Okay, meaning there's
a... Meaning this is a hot problem in hemodynamics.
Hemodynamics, and so that's why you are using my monitor.
One. Yes.
Okay.
This is the things only for emergency until they are coming to fix. I inform already.
So, yeah, we connected already, no? It can monitor also IBP. Yeah. It's the same. It's the same.
Only all connecting.
Even the BP, see, the BP also appearing there.
Appearing all.
Because they connect the BP.
ECG only the things is one different for the.
Yeah.
Port of the saturation for the all the things the same.
Yeah, the port only for the saturation. Mm-hmm. But they already connected also the ECG.
ECG already there.
All. SpO2 also. Except SpO2.
Except this one, the SpO2 not the same.
Okay.
This way we bring this from the on.
So the Mindray is compatible for this Philips.
Yeah.
See. Only this is an issue.
This is that issue. Hemodynamics. Hemodynamic box.
So no problem. You have temporary, you can connect this one. But you can monitor.
The problem is doctor not they cannot be set there in the system.
You cannot see in the system. Yes. If this one connected, it was you can see.
One time will be collapsed. No any history tracking.
No, you can save in the history tracking here. You can save in the monitor. This is history tracking.
How?
Huh?
How?
History in the monitor. I will show you.
Ah, okay.